stop by you?
Where?
I'll be there to show you.
Here, around here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm. 1934, huh? Hmm. Here comes a horse now. Pretty, look at that. Beauty. Wow. Love the color. See it? Well, they're riding back, coming back from one of the stop, whatever it's called. Fields? Only type A personalities would want something, you know. Yeah.
Wait.
Wait. The crossing is with that other road. Uh-oh, we missed it again. Oh, it's just changing back to the other way. So. There and came, we went to the blind place. No, you didn't have it there though. Remember?
At what place?
The window place. You didn't have it. As soon as you walked out, we knew we didn't have it. So she's got it. You got your phone on you? Huh? Okay. It's on, yeah. When we get home, we'll call her again.
What do you think Laura's going to do with that map thing?
The map?
thing.
You know what she said she was studying?
Mm-hmm.
She had one piece of paper. I mean, how can you take an exit card on one piece of paper when you already don't know anything that it means?
Here we go. Yep. We'll find out. There you go. Iteration of these bikes is low range. Is this not far? Your choice. Let's go straight. It's longer. Go straight. It's a nicer ride. Right. first. Watch out. Okay, go ahead. Thank you. Thank you. 5 of 3. 5 of 3.
Okay, what do you
want
to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do? Let's go home and call these people and try to figure out what's going on, okay? Right away. Watch out, bicycle's not stopping. Here we gunning it, what was it? You said it was 29?
When I was trying to go up the hill and I was gunning it, I was only going 9 miles an hour.
Okay.
And so that's what I was complaining about, is having to really pedal to add to that.
Don't you love that turbo button?
Yeah.
Watch out. It's naturally, your bike is limited to 12 and a half miles an hour in regular mode and 20 miles an hour, 19.5 miles an hour in turbo
and
mode.
You sifted out.
No, that's just the way it comes, you know. So if you hit that turbo button, it'll supplies a lot more power to the bike.
Well, for that big hill.
Yeah, you need it. Right?
It's great. Yeah. Although, you know, I did a fair amount of pedaling.
You did a lot.
Every chance I could.
Yes. Just park it up here and I'll pull it around the back. They both need to be charged, need to cool off and then charge. Okay? So why don't you go inside and call people?
Oh.
Is that a little bun?
Don't go any closer. He doesn't know what to do.
Oh my goodness,
around.
You are adorable. Oh, go ahead and eat.
Go ahead, eat. We don't care.
Oh my goodness, you're this big.
He's so cute.
Oh. Cuteness, sweetness. Oh my goodness, that is adorable. Well, welcome to the neighborhood. We're safe. We won't. Oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
so adorable.
Oh, my goodness.
Hi, don't touch most people.
We're okay.
Oh,
Where's your mom, though? You shouldn't be out by yourself, should you? I don't think so.
Mom thinks it's okay.
Actually, she's kind of big. You think it's a sheep?
Looks like a sheep. But he's behaving like a sheep.
True, very brave. Flies are swimming around. Want to put your kickstand in and all?
You sure?
Yeah.
I don't mind bringing it to the bath.
No. Make calls, because we only have half an hour. If we have to go pick something up. Right? Well, that's there. Yep. You got water.
Mwah.
Yep. I locked the door, so you need the keys.
That was fabulous. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
I should leave.
Oh, look at this little guy. Oh, my God. He snuck into the... Yep, Mariah B. It's safe. Uh-huh, yes I am. Thank you.